Getting started with Pydio. What is a workspace? When you arrive on the welcome screen, just log in using the credentials provided by your system administrator. Once you are logged in, you will see a list of all your workspaces. A workspace is a built-in independent box inside your Pydio. It can also be seen as a virtual drive accessible by one or more users. Workspaces allow you to organize your files according to your own needs, based on your projects, your teams, etc. Let's see how it works. Pydio automatically comes with two workspaces: the Common Files workspace, with files shared amongst all users, and the My Files workspace, which is your personal box accessible only by you. Workspaces are usually created by administrators. For example, here is a workspace shared within the marketing department, and here is another one for a cross-department special project. You can enter a workspace by double-clicking on the selection or clicking Enter on the center panel. Here, inside the Common Files workspace, my screen is organized into three main zones. The left panel helps me navigate within the workspace. The center panel shows the contents of the workspace, and the right panel provides a detailed preview of the selected file. I can switch between workspaces using the workspace selector, and I can also return to my welcome screen at any time by clicking on the logo in the upper left corner.